Ricky is now gaseous snake after Shut that big up. Bomb he let off.
You let out the big giant bomb of destruction and death and doom.
What?
You set off one of Dr. Doom's neutron bombs.
That wasn't me, though.
Wasn't me either.
No, who was it? SpongeBob?
Yes.
Dang you, SpongeBob. Oh, man. So, yeah, we're about to go start the third and final loop. Huh?
Gaseous snake.
You're trying to be cute, aren't you?
Snape?
It's a gaseous snake.
Oh, I thought I said gaseous snake. I was like, that's not what I said.
Lie down and die. Let me take over.
God, dude, they got so many double plays off me. It's ridiculous.
From here to eternity, no matter how many times you come back.
So yeah, we're back here. Alan wakes up. Time and he's like, oh, not again.
On itself.
I hate this part.
Is that Matt or again. Jeff Hardy?
Hold on.
His senses.
It is.
The very impossibility of what is happening
Jeff.
Assaults them.
Of course, he's always got to be.
Hold on a second. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Champion of light endures.
All right, guys, I'm back. It's just me.
Each time he gets a little closer, each time another detail falls into place. Now the trap works against the Herald of Darkness.
So yeah, more Alan Wake. Oh god, the Giants. The Giants! When I'm talking about the baseball team, the football team, I said baseball. I'm talking about the Giants, I said baseball, that's a football. Well, welcome back, Matthew.
Good to be back. We see our Giant. Let's see. We're trying to kill it. This is your obstacle.
Sorry, Dad.
Yep. Jobbed out, went to Big Show. Oh, wait, gotta keep show strong. Never mind. And this team has scored on me. I quit. Turn to baseball.
Right on cue, bubbling to the surface from untold depths, the horrors come. The emerging monsters do not expect the warm reception that is already.
Oh, here we go. It's time for our almost our final time to hear the song. You have to concentrate. Now I'm gonna read this.
What? What? What do you read about referees?
Alright. Let's see. Oh look, it's John Cena in 12 rounds as up. Here we go. Stuck in my head.
Saving Emma.
Kennedy!
Anderson!
Still employed. JTG.
Oh.
Oh my god, this advertisement. This magazine. Oh look, we have to return to Emma. Who is that?
Clear now.
Yeah, thanks for saving me again.
Anyway,
I hate to die.
You still can't figure it out.
No,
me neither.
I guess I have you to thank for setting everything up.
So we're back to seeing.
Yeah, well, I figured that
nipples.
If we were going to go over this again, we might as well try to be smart about it, huh?
I don't know. I
appreciate it.
I can't tell.
I took a big chance.
I was playing with the camera at that moment.
What do you think?
Yep.
I've died twice. I remember.
So see, Brian Kendrick reviewed Killzone 2.
I was gonna be okay.
I don't know what happened.
And he gave it a 4 for gameplay, 5 for graphics, 4 for audio, and 4 for difficulty.
I think they did something to the power, and they got me that.
I love shooters.
Sorry.
But I got the keys from the dead guy in that room. And I'm not handing them over until you do something about this. I'm sick of getting killed.
Fair enough.
He likes Street Fighter 2.
You seem calmer now.
I tried freaking out. It didn't
Evil
do much
and
good
Halo
for me.
2.
And I guess you get used to the crazy stuff.
I liked him until he said Resident Evil. I mean, until he said Halo.
I guess I figured I'd take the edge off, you know?
Mm-hmm. He also reviewed after a 7 and gave it a 3.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that game sucks.
He gave Halo Wars a 4.
I wanted to try to explain things to you
that
now
game
since
works.
You're calmer, but maybe
Street Fighter
4
got
after
a 4.
All.
Course.
Oh, shit.
50 Cent
yeah.
Blood in the Sand got it
better
too.
Not get all metaphysical on me now.
That's way too high.
I'm like 2 sentences away from thinking how we could all
should
be,
it be at 50?
Atoms on God's skin or
they gave Watchmen. Kofi Kingston
movie
movies. He gave Watchmen a 5.
Wow. Good. I'm just gonna try to
Adventureland a 4.
Getting murdered or anything, if you're cool with that.
I Love You Man a 3. The Knowing a 3. And DVDs, Evan Bourne did some DVDs. He thinks Back to the Future 2-disc special edition is only a 4.
What a douche.
That's basically all I care about. But, we really don't know how to talk about Alan Wake, do we?
Not really, because you know you do.
Well, you're getting, like, dude, that was so funny. The only one was just waiting for you to flip the switch. You just watched me.
I know, dude. And, like, I just turned on right in front of them.
Yeah.
Review games. Review games.
When Jeff Hardy's car park. What an award. Man. That's what I want.
Alright, Carlito gave Fat Princess a 4.
So I've been thinking about Barry.
Conduit a 4.
I don't know what to do about
what?
Him yet.
The game wasn't that good.
I mean,
oh, look!
I'm
it's
not gonna keep him around, that's for sure.
The TV man.
Al.
Let's see.
Al!
He's talking about Barry or DSP.
Your best friend.
Changed our channel.
Really? That's the
he
best
won't change
can
the
do.
Channel, man. He just won't do it.
Well, Gregory Holmes gave Transformers 2 a 5, so you know he sucks.
I actually kinda like the guy. He's a plucky little butterball.
But,
he plays the clown. That's a hard road to take.
Filler. Ooh, yeah!
Fat face in my business.
Macho man! He just called Barry. He called DSP
you know
fat.
He's been hanging out with
DSP is not fat.
From that shitty little town.
Okay?
They keep in touch.
He's not.
Barry's about the only guy who insists.
He was a little chubby when
he started
out.
But now he looks decent.
He's no longer obese. And you're gonna jump in place.
I'm
talking about the game. And now you're playing with the camera.
I got bored.
Just to see him go to
it was part 12.
Part 12. We're already at part 12.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're at part 12.
Yeah. See, I told you, we're about to go through the game 20 more times.
Mm-hmm. The game, when we said it's 15 parts long, I'm at 150. Because then they get shorter, then they get really, really long. And they'll send like 50 enemies at you at once. I hate that part.
Then Mr. Scratch sends you back in time. Then you just walk forward. He sends you back again. He does that like 20 more times in a row.
Okay. I really don't think they can get to the power now.
Because he can.
Thank you. That's a relief. Here's the keys.
And now you let Erect Nipples know that
I have to tell you,
safe.
At the diner, I went there with him. The guy who looks like you, okay? I know I said that I didn't.
Yeah, I figured.
But then I gotta talk to
her. At the diner?
There was this
all she wants to do is talk.
Yeah.
And he just attacked the poor dude, smashed his face into the tabletop a bunch of times. It was horrible. I didn't know that he was gonna do that. I swear. And I just ran. I just left him there. I didn't even try to help.
There was nothing you could have done. It's not your fault.
Well, he's dead in that motel room now, so excuse me if I feel pretty shitty about it anyway.
You shouldn't blame yourself.
I just didn't want to get involved. I have this tendency to just drop everything and run.
It's been 4 days since I uploaded a new video to our YouTube channel.
I didn't even call
well, guys, you're about to be happy.
So this project, we won't start uploading this until Monday.
He's not human.
So this still has...
It's not your fault.
2 days before it starts to upload.
To stop him.
Wonderful.
Believe me, if you had...
Wonderful!
You seem to be doing a little better now.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
I guess it just got easier once I got this thing off my chest. I just feel so guilty about it. Especially because I didn't pick up on any of the warning signs.
Ricky, really stop being gassed as snake. You
know? He was smart. See, that time, that was really me.
The fart was bad enough. Man.
Shut up.
The way you can be, I guess.
I guess.
What's the deal with this guy anyway? He looks like you, he uses your name. Why does he do this stuff?
Maybe he's just dealing with my dark house.
Stop it.
Because a lot of the stuff I'm trying really hard to get away from.
You dick.
I guess all those murders don't help either.
Yeah, I could do without the murders in the end of the world.
Bye!